girl type of girl. I like to fill up on in water.
Every time I hear this song, I can't help but think of my experiences up on the North Shore. The North Shore of Oahu is sort of the mecca of surfing. And heading up to the North Shore from town was always a pilgrimage of sorts. The power and majesty of the North Shore is sort of awe-inspiring with or without surfing. As the waves roll in, there's always this mystical mist of salt in the air. And through the years, I would journey north to surf, to hang out, to meet with friends, and to work. Apart from nearly drowning three times, I think my most cherished memories on the North Shore are the last Eddie Aikau event I attended and this date I had on the North Shore with a girl from the Big Island. The latter experience was kind of funny because I learned the lesson the hard way. Never take a girl from the Big Island surfing because she'll surf circles around you and that will be the end of your relationship. No girl wants to surf better than a guy she's going out with. And that was something that stuck with me through all these years because I could never figure out how a girl from Big Island got so good at surfing until I moved here. And though Oahu is way more well known for its surf breaks, I think we just have more opportunity and less to do here on the Big Island, so we just surf everything more often. I've made more progress in surfing at this ripe old age, 2 years here, than I did in nearly 2 decades on Oahu. So to any of you young men on Oahu, if you ever meet a Big Island girl, don't take her surfing. Some other fun memories I have are from sleeping in the back of my truck for a month or two while we filmed several different movies on the North Shore. I just didn't want to drive home late at night after work and drive back to the North Shore early in the morning to start again. Working on set, on location, on the North Shore was always a fun time. And the characters I worked with, I'll never forget. The last Eddie Aikau Big Wave contest that I attended was sort of special because I was with a bunch of buddies and we rode bicycles in the dark all the way out to the end of Kaena Point and we camped up on the pillbox at the very top of the mountain. And as we all awoke that morning, we were in awe of the 50-foot waves that were wrapping around the point that morning. We hiked down slowly and watched these gigantic waves, sort of knowing that the contest was going to be a go. As we got back to my buddy's house out at Kaena Point, his sister let us load all of our bicycles into the back of her truck and she drove us into Haleiwa Town where the traffic started. From there we rode our bicycles all the way to Waimea Bay and we hiked up onto the rocks there and watched the contest from the cliff. To say the contest is quite a spectacle is an understatement. Anyways, that's just a few of my memories from the North Shore of Oahu.
Sponsored by Billabong, surfer girl type of girl I like to fill a bone in the water. Really wanna rock a boat like a hurricane in a perfect storm, Lord. Ask her where she on her way to, said Haleiwa. Say she love the North Shore, bikini top, black Scots and their board shorts. Paddle out, paddle out. Can I wait in your water? Can I wait in your water? Can I wait in your water till I catch a wave? Lord. Can I wait in your water? Can I wait in your water? Can I wait in your water? Sun, I can feel it warm, yeah. Heat waves through the winter months, oh. type of love never expire. Mm-hmm. Burn slow like a bonfire. Ask her where she on her way to. She said like, yeah. Say she love the North Shore. Bikini top, black Scots, and then boat shorts. Better can I wait in your water? Can I wait in your water? Can I wait in your water? Cascade like my mail falls, oh. Pipeline through her open sea. I'm in love with her currently, yeah. Ask her where she on her way to. She said, what Maya? Say she love the North Shore. Bikini top, black Scots, and then board shorts. Pedal out, pedal out.